The man with an A-game is back. I'm absolutely adamant. Oiler fans will love having him in the lineup tonight. I'm sure San Jose did a slow burns after Edmonton knocked the Sharks from the playoffs. We'll see if this game turns into a work of art.
Last year, the San Jose Sharks had just four players who had more than one power play goal. And one of them was Patrick Marleau. A bank shot, stopped by Burns, rebound! And it is Joe Pavelski on the doorstep. And the Sharks open the scoring. And Botker. Kara, Strom shot, and that one caught some iron. Ryan Strome comes close to tying the game here, but the crossbar has other ideas. Vlasic will send it around the boards. Lucic given up there by Donskoy. It comes back to Burns. Burns snaps a shot. Talbot to save, looking for the rebound, and Donskoy put it just wide. Cassian from the corner lays it back to the point. Russell throws it through traffic, and that just hit Martin Jones.
He was moving one way, and puck hit him on the other side of his body.
It's Larson. Larson, drop pass for Kajula. Kajula centers, tipped by Nugent Hopkins, and that one blocker saved by Jones. Letestu to McDavid. Dreisaitl couldn't get the shot away, has the puck. Gets it back to Klefbom. Klefbom, a wrist shot, and that one's blocked. Dreisaitl, an opportunity. Here's Letestu, he scores! Just as the power play ended, Mark Letestu ties the game at one.
Well, that was a group that was just being relentless, wasn't it? A group that just wanted to get the puck as much as they could. They were jumping.
Dreisaitl checked by Tomas Hertl. Nice pass for Klefbom, broken up there by Botker. Kara out of the corner. Kara still has it across to Dreisaitl. Gets it back again. Strome alone in front. He scores. Strome gives the Oilers their first lead. And he's the answer to the trivia question. Who scored the 10,000th goal in franchise history? It was Ryan Strome, 1851. Dreisaitl, checked by Thornton, picked up by Burns. And now it's Melker Carlson. Bounces it on to Talbot. And a little shortstop in his pass for Cam Talbot.
As our friend Louis DeBrusque would say, is flashing the leather. But in an unorthodox way, look how he follows it right into his glove belt.
Over to first in time to get the out.
look at the eyes. Hey.
Meyer wins it back to Braun. Braun, a wrist shot and stopped by Talbot through a crowd. Lucic for McDavid. Now to Puljujärvi, back to McDavid, two on one. McDavid, Puljujärvi, stopped by Jones. Great opportunity. Another chance for Puljujärvi in front. Again, Jones will save. McDavid, the rebound denied. Left one right there for Bennett. Maroon. Nice pass to Kajula. Tip to Nugent Hopkins. Right back for Kajula. They score. The Oilers with a 3-1 lead.
Earlier on their shift, dynamite chance right there. Jesse Puljujärvi in front, and then the rebound with Connor McDavid stopped by Martin Jones. The Oilers continue to put the pressure on. Beautiful regroup. One pass, two pass, tip pass. Drive hard to the net, stick down. What a pass by Ryan Nugent Hopkins. Three dynamite passes, and this one's got some zip on it.
Pass for Dreisaitl, too far for him, and it comes to Burns. They'll give it to LeBanc. And now this is Hertl. His wrist shots deflected, scores. And it's a one-goal game as Timo Meier was in front. And O'Regan. McDavid bringing it right back in. McDavid circles the net, drops it in front. Maroon with it now. His backhand goes wide. Intercepted by Nugent Hopkins. Moving in with Maroon. Maroon hangs on to it. Throws it towards the net. Jones to save. The rebound for Kajula. They bang away. And now Jones will cover as Burns runs into Maroon and they continue their conversation.
That is doing everything you can to try to put the puck past the goalie's pads, try to poke it in. Good entry into the zone. Nice turn back, and then you got to get the puck to the net, get people there while you're at it. Good delay, now get to the net. Watch Patrick Maroon. They come in jamming, one, two, three. And then Brent Burns and Patrick Maroon end up to get it. Good tenacious work by Drake Kajula and Patrick Maroon.
Watch this.
Watch this. It looks nice. I'm just going to clean that off for you right there.
Puljujärvi working hard against Joel Ward to keep it in. Gets it to Lucic. Lucic to McDavid. Back up top. Here's Benning's shot. Stopped by Jones, and he covers and gets the whistle. Hard working shift for that top line of the Oilers.
Perfectly put his usual partner, and that's exactly what it was. Good work. Hard after the puck.
Now he has to deal with Brandon Davidson, who ties him up. And a shot by Carlson. Stopped by Talbot, and he will hang on.
Really bang on when he said, there's still time, but you better hurry up before it's too late.
Ekblom hurries and gets a shot away. Jones makes the save, and he'll hang on. And we've talked about it starting at home. This is the start of a three-game homestand before the Christmas break. The Oilers trying to snap a three-game losing streak here in this building.
This is one thing the Oilers have been really starting to improve on, is coming out of their own zone and the defense jumping up into play and getting chances at net.
He is stopped. Pavelski over skates, takes it from Kajula. Here is Nugent Hopkins with Maroon. Maroon in front! And lifting the stick and then disrupting that was the captain, Thornton. Nugent Hopkins to Maroon.
Tonight, like the patience by Ryan Nugent Hopkins and the save right there. Patrick Maroon just gets enough of that puck on Jones, but Jones moves across beautifully and stops it.
Jesse Puljujärvi drops it back. Benning. Can't get it out. Here's an opportunity. LeBanc snaps the shot.
And look at this recovery by Cam Talbot. He looked like he was down a little bit, maybe in some trouble. Goes down, and then he doesn't quite get across, but then he recovers and gets the glove over.
For Benning, around for Draisaitl. Lost it to Tierney. Tierney to the middle. Pavelski with a hard shot. LeBanc looking for the rebound. Tierney plays it back to the point. He steps into a shot. That goes off the post. Tierney with a backhand right through. Turns it over, though. Nugent Hopkins now to Maroon. Winds and fires. Scores! Patrick Maroon. It's 4-2.
Close at one end. Goal at the other. Good feed. Hard shot by Patrick Maroon. Love when guys just decide to tee it up.
Out there with Kajula and Nugent Hopkins. Sorensen, Carlson, Sorensen went in flat, backhand scores. Marcus Sorensen, just his second goal of the season. And it's a 4-3 contest. An opportunity now, Nugent Hopkins with Maroon. Nugent Hopkins, Maroon, backhand, stopped by Jones. Now to Thornton. Thornton pushed off the puck. Hurdle carries on. Strome turns, fires it for the empty net. He scores. Mr. 10,000 ices it for the Oilers.
And the Oilers come up with a big win against the Pacific Division opponent.
They are now 5-1 against the Pacific, and they snap a three-game losing streak at home. Cam Talbot gets his 12th victory of the season.